I decided to study biology because a well-kept secret about me is that I do math, but I don't like math. And biology was the science that had the least amount of math in it. But on the flip side, now that I'm practicing professionally, there's more math than I thought there was when I was young. But that's okay because I'm equipped to do it. I just don't like to do it.